Hello, this is the next lesson on array, where you will see that the array elements can be reverse printed also. The previous one you saw how the elements were printed in cells present from first to last. But once I am storing the elements and I know in which cell what is, if I run a loop in reverse order, will I not be able to see the elements in the last cell first? So this is what is happening. So the entire setup is in front of you. You can see from this description which value is in which cell, and this one will tell you which cell number I am trying to access. And you are also free to print any element in any cell anytime you want. So if I write system.out.print, and then if I give a new line only to mark the line difference, and I print AR say 3. Then I can also use AR3 as my value. Okay. So AR3 is equal to, and then if I write AR and 3, my mistake, and this. Then you see what is shown, and then tell me whether you can understand what happened. What is the error for? Just a second. AR, it should have been right. It will not give an error now. Fine. So I'll show you how this one will now give the element additional to what we have. So we'll fill the array once again. I'm going to fill the first cell, then the second cell, and then the third cell, and then the fourth cell, and then the fifth cell. Okay, see, AR3 can also be printed. Okay,